Allah is calling you. Allah is calling you. Calling you to say Allah is calling you.
When you called his name, but after he answered your prayer, you forgot that he is there. Allah is calling. To say his name, Allah is calling you, calling you to come home again. Allah is calling you. When you find yourself confused, alone, rejected or abused, he sees when you're in distress.
Allah is calling you, calling you to come home again. Allah is calling you.
Kita masuk, begitu masuk ke doa, belok kiri masuk untuk naik tangga lantai dua, ya tangga lantai dua. Di bawah ada kamar mandi dua kamar mandi, pasti kamar mandi, insya Allah. Mari kita lihat, lanjutnya. Ya, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, kita akan lihat lantai dua. Tentu saja pakai tangga darurat, bukan ini lihat tangganya. Sono, tapi lihat tangga darurat. Bismillah.
Calling you to say his name, Allah is calling you. Calling you to come home again, Allah is calling you. His mercy far exceeds his wrath. He wants that you stay on the path. He wants you to try your best. Allah is calling you. Allah is calling you. Calling you to say his name. Allah is calling you.
Jazakumullah khairan katsiran atas partisipasinya kepada wakil yang terlibat, kepada Pak Haji Alif selaku pemborong, dan beliau saya bisa membantu kami berjuang bersama-sama kami menyelesaikan cita-cita kami untuk pembangunan hidup asrama Tafsir Tahfiz Al-Quran Al-Kafir. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mudah-mudahan amal Bapak Ibu Saudara Allah balas dan berkata. Mudah-mudahan apa yang kita lakukan ini yang Allah jadikan pahala mengalir untuk pulang kita menghadap Allah kelak. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.